Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in Dreamweaver. You must follow all these steps to get the code snippet that you will later paste in Dreamweaver. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this tutorial I will show you all of them. So visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. Step number one is add your website address. Also, don't forget to agree to the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Click on Next to step number two. Add your name, last name, and your email. Then click on Next to step number three. Choose your preferred icon. You can select among these four icon types. Then click on Next to step number four. Choose your size. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Let's continue to step number five. You can use this color picker to select a different color for your accessibility button. Let's continue to step number six. Choose where you would like to place your button. There are eight different positions. Then let's click on Next to step number seven. Select your language. You can let the widget to automatically detect the language of your visitor, or if you want to force the widget to display in a specific language, then open this list and select yours. Let's continue to step number eight. You're already making your site accessible by installing this widget, but it's also very important to have an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry about it because we can help you with that. Just leave No, I don't know selected and we will help you with that later. Click on Next to step number nine. If you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I recommend you to click on I'd like to learn more for more information. But now let's scroll down and click on Next to our last step. Here's our code. Let's click on copy and I'll see you in Dreamweaver. So I've opened my site in Dreamweaver. Code is copied to my clipboard and now I'm going to show you how to paste this code in all the HTML files. As you can run UserWay widget on multiple sites, you may want to save this code snippet so you can use it across all your Dreamweaver sites. So let's do that. If you cannot see your snippets tab, then go to Window and click on Snippets. So let's go back to our tab and create a new snippet. Let's click on the icon. First, let's name it. So it's UserWay widget. Then click on Insert Block. And down here, let's paste our code. Click on OK. And here's our code snippet and we can use it across all our sites. So you can see that I've opened the About HTML page. And to paste this code, let's scroll all the way down until we find the body closing tag. Here it is. So I'm just going to click wherever I want to paste the code, right above the body closing tag. And if you go back to snippets, here's our UserWay widget. So just double click and the code has been pasted. And here's our widget. Now let's go to another page. I'm going to the Files tab and open another page. Let's open contact.html. And same thing, scroll all the way down until you find the body closing tag. Here it is. So place your mouse wherever you want to paste the code and click. Now let's go back to Snippets tab. Double click over UserWay widget. Code has been pasted and there's our widget. Now let's go back to Files. So this website has eight different pages, so you should paste the code right above the body closing tag in each one of them. Remember to save your files and upload your site to make the changes effective. If you can see the widget on your site, that means that you have done everything correctly, but if you want to double check the installation, I'll show you how you can do this. Let's go back to userway.org and I'll show you how. You can click on Let's Verify to make sure you have installed the widget correctly, but again, if you can see the widget, that means that everything is okay. So what you can do is click on Skip. And here's your accessibility statement. This is a template that we're sharing with you that you can copy, you can add your own details, customize it as you want, and paste it on your site. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.